Okey diyoruz. En son ne oldu? Geçen sayı bayağı %80'i falan aralıksız action'dı. Action okuduk. Action esnasında ne oldu? Bir ara J. Jonah Jameson Peter'ı tutup Vulture'ın onu yenmesini sağlamaya çalıştı. Peter ona kurtulup J. Jonah Jameson ağlayıp sonra dövüşmeye devam etti. Vulture'la ama öte yandan kolu sakat zaten. Bir ara en son ne yapsa ne etse yine de Vulture kazanır gibi olduğu için kendini düşerken buldu. Son anda düşmeden önce yere ağ atıp ağdan böyle bir ağ yatağı gibi bir şey yaptı. Yatağın üstüne düşüp darbe almaktan kurtarmış oldu kendisini. Ama böyle baygın yattı. İşte Vulture da öldü zannetti falan ama öldüyse nasıl altında örümcek ağından yatak olduğu halde ölebiliyor falan. Peter'i incelerken Peter birden böyle gözlerini açtı, bunu tuttu. Bunun kanatlarını bozdu. Bunun kanatları bozulunca bu işte direkt kaçıp gitmesi gerekti. Çünkü birazcık daha bozulsaydı, hiç uçamayacağı kadar bozulmuş olsaydı resmen yürümek zorunda kalacağını biliyoruz ki yürümek zorunda kalacağı an aşırı savunmasız kalmış oluyor. Çünkü onu güçlü yapan olay uçabiliyor oluşu zaten. Kaçıp gitti diyoruz. Bunun dışında Peter ama aşırı yorulmuş. Dövüşmekten yorulmuştu. Bayıldı kaldı. Orada da etrafında bir sürü insan var. Hadi artık maskesini açalım falan yaptılar. Ve unmasked tarzı kelimeler falan kullandılar. Geçen sayının sonunda bu sayı olacak olaylar için. Ama görüyoruz ki hapiste ve maskesi takılı hala. Kimse öğrenmeyecek bunun kimliğini. Şaşırdık mı? Hayır, ben yemin ederim direkt umutlanmayı bıraktım bu konu hakkında. Peter'in kimliği öğrenilecek falan. Öyle diyor. Onun dışında Mary Jane saçlarını değiştirmiş. M halayla kendi halasının evine uğruyor. Peter burada mı dedi. Hayır dediler. Tamam görüşürüz. Çıktı gitti böyle. Direkt Peter'la kafayı bozmuş. Peter'a karşı baya dolu yoğun şeyler hissediyor diyoruz. Obviously. Öte taraftan Gwen'in babasının hafızası yerine gelmiş ve Gwen'e dedi ki işte kızım hatırlıyorum Peter böyle sadece beni korumaya çalışıyordu. Peter bana vurmak için vurmadı. Kötü bir niyet yoktu falan. Bu işte emin misin? İşte eminim falan. Gwen mutluluktan ağladı falan. Hadi şimdi Peter'ı bulayım falan ama Peter'ı bulamadı. Neden? Peter dövüşüyor örümcek adamla diyoruz. Zaten Peter örümcek adamla dövüşmüyor. Peter şeyle dövüşüyor. Örümcek adam olarak Vulture'la dövüşüyor. Zaten Peter bayıldığında etrafındaki o kalabalığın içinde Gwen var, Betty var, Betty'nin sevgilisi var, nişanlısı, whatever, Gwen'in babası var falan. Bence yine Peter emin ellerde. Hiç olmadı. Gwen'in babasının Spider-Man'i seven bir insan olarak Spider-Man'in kimliğini koruması konusunda istekli olacağını biliyoruz. Çünkü Spider-Man'in kendisi kimliğini gizlemeyi tercih ediyorsa kendince sebepleri vardır tarzı bir bakış açısına sahip olabilecek birisi. Bu açıdan hiç olmadı. O Peter'ın maskesinin açılmasına engel olacak. Ama bir şekilde obvious hapse giriyor. Nasıl kaçacak? Demirler açıp kaçacak büyük ihtimal. Bir şey C diyoruz. Bir de niye hapse giriyor da ayrı bir olay. Hani ne yaptı? Vulture'a dövüşmek ne zamandır suç oldu da hapse giriyorsun Vulture'a dövüştüğün için? Not sure diyoruz. Bunun dışında diyecek bir şey var mı? Düşünüp geliyorum. Okay, TM, Marvel Comics Group, 12th Industrial, 65 October. The Amazing Spider-Man yine TM. Kendimi çektim. Approved by the Comics Code Authority. Kendimi geri koyuyorum. Bunun boyu ufalmış ama. Bunda o değişikliği sezdim. Okay diyoruz. Eline job olanlar bunlar polis gibi bir şey olması lazım ama tiplerinden de ben bunların suçlu olduklarını düşünüyorum. Peter'ın içeri soktuğu bütün suçlular Peter'dan nefret ediyor. Harvey Dent geldi aklıma Dark Knight'tan. Okay, Escape Impossible, Mission Impossible falan filmler vardı biliyorsunuz zaten. Hani belki de böyle bir tabir vardı. Bir şey Impossible, Mission Impossible, Escape Impossible bu da o tabirlerden biriymiştir. Not sure. One. The Amazing Spider-Man TM The Impossible Escape. Last Issue. We saw Spidey injured during his epic battle with the murderous vulture. Now with the winged menace gone. Our web spinner lies helpless as a hostile crowd presses ever closer. Unmask him. Quick, take off his mask while we have the chance. We can finally see who he is. No, step back. We haven't the right. Nasıl da haklıymışım diyor. Break it up, all of you. Who is he? We can find out at last. The man's hurt. Polis diyor bunu. Evet, polis konuşmaya devam ediyor. K diyoruz. How lucky can we be bestowed upon a fortunate fandom by Sandman, Lian, John Ringedink, Romita, artistically aided by Jim Madman Mooney, with lettering by Artay Saymek, and now it's Spidey Time demiş. Şurayı anlamadım. Bestowed upon a fortunate fandom by derken. Ha tamam. Fanlarımıza böyle bir şey kim yaptı? Stan Lee Judge yaptı. Okay. Okay, two. Where is that blasted ambulance? We got to get him to safety before the crowd gets hold of him. What do you think, Captain Stacy? Maybe we should take his mask off while he's just lying there. Polislerden biri diyor. I wouldn't do it, Tom. Not without expert legal advice. I see later that I've got to find out what happened to Peter. O kadar aşık ki Peter'ı örümcek adamı bırakıp gidebiliyor aramaya falan. K diyoruz. He had been on the roof when the battle started, but no one's seen him since. What if he was injured by the vulture or by Spider-Man? Hold it. Don't take off that creep's mask without me. Relax, Jameson. We're not unmasking him. I waited too long for this glorious moment. Of şunun vereceği tepkiyi görmeyi aşırı merak ediyorum. Zamanı geldiğinde. Vallahi hani o kadar nefret ettirmeye başladılar ki karakterden ve o kadar nefret etmeye başladım ki görmem lazım. You're not. What are you, Stacy? Some kind of not. My newspapers. Bir tane de arkadaştırsam. On bir... Aha sığıyor lan. Çok ufak kalıyor. Bu olur. My newspaper is being crusading to learn who that wall crawling vessel is for years. And now we can find out. So what's stopping us? A little thing called the law, my friend. Law derken. You're not positive what the specific charges against him are. And even a helpless masked man has his rights. Okey, bunları kim diyor? Bu ikisi konuşuyormuş. Royce, at a time like this, I knew it. You're a religious fanatic. All this wreckage on the roof. Are there any bodies underneath? Nothing but rubble lady. The only ones those two costumed freaks hurt when they were fighting was themselves. Ne dedin kanka? Then Peter is safe. But where is he? Why did he vanish? Neden diyoruz? Güzelim anla artık diyoruz. Nedenini. Three. Dad, there is no trace of Peter anywhere. Bir tane de arkadaşlarsam bu olmuyor sanırım. And nobody knows where he went. Come on, come on, move along. The party's over. Buckle, Jet. Don't worry, dear. Your Mr. Parker knows how to take care of himself. He's probably at some lab having his niece photos developed right now. But why didn't anyone see him? Not that. I know I shouldn't get so emotional, but I couldn't bear it if something happened. Before we had a chance to make up. Okay diyoruz. Şu an Spectacular Spider-Man'den önceki kıvama geldi tamamıyla bu sayı. Ne diye Spectacular Spider-Man'i o kadar erken okumak zorunda kaldı bilmiyorum. Yani düpedüz spoiler gibi bir şeydi. İleride bir gün önce kadar kimya açığa çıkacak olsa spoiler yemiş olacağız. I don't know man. Hani acaba diyorum kendim şey mi etsem? Aylara göre sıralamasını okumaya devam mı etsem? Ama öte yandan bir sıra adanmış. O sıranın da bir anlamı olabilir. Düşüneceğim. Nothing will happen, Gwen. If you hear anything, I'll be at the infirmary with Spider-Man. Call me there. Big news, Robbie. The police have Spider-Man. Come on. You got a special edition to get out. You're mighty lucky. Your injuries aren't worse, Mr. Robertson. I'll be right with you, JJ. İlk bunu okuyacaktık, sonra bunu okuyacaktık. Doktor buna bakıyor. Lucky my foot. Oh, John Jameson was there looking after him. About the vulture that he get away? Yeah, but who cares about him? The big thing is someone finally stopped Spider-Man. Even though that bleeding heart, do-gooder Stacy stopped everyone from unmasking him. It's only a matter of time before we learn who he really is. He can't get away from us again. Four. Correct me if I am wrong, JJ. But wasn't the web slinger fighting to protect the city from the vulture? Nah, that's what he wanted us to think. It was just a grudge fight, that's all. Personally, I can't stand anyone who carries a grudge. Now that we've absorbed some jolly Jamesonian philosophy, let's turn to the prison infirmary. Get him inside fast path before he comes to. Nothing but iron bars will hold that Joker when he revives. Infirmary. He sure doesn't look like much of a threat now. But threat or not, the motionless masked captive is placed under continual 24-hour guard by the concerned constabulary, and then I agree with Mr. Jameson, we should unmask him. We may never get another such perfect chance. Ne biçim doktorsun sen diyorsun. Forget it, friend. The police commissioner himself has personally ordered hands off. He wants to check it out with the city's legal eagles. He's not risking the court upsetting a possible conviction because he may have violated that character's civil rights. On the right mind muhabbeti yok. Peter'ın üstünde bir sürü şey var. Suç ilanı mı derler? Suçlama var Peter'ın üstünde. Bir sürü artı maskeli birisi ve böyle kesinlikle suçlu olmadığına dair kanıt yok ki, değil bagıl iş yapabilmeye devam ediyor falan. Şu an direkt açılması lazım Peter'ın maskesinin. Bilmiyorum bence. Think the commissioner's decision was a wise one, Mr. Nelson. So long as he's kept under heavy guard. In an election year like this, it certainly pays to be cautious. Spider-Man's capture has aroused nationwide interest. And even as the two men speak, where am I? What's happened? Five. I am in bed, in a bare room with bars on the window. I've been captured by the police. And judging by the snatches of conversation I've overheard, they won't try to unmask me yet. Yatıyor tatlış tatlış. That means I can lie here and relax while my strength comes back to me. Daha gelmedi mi diyoruz. And then I have to find some way to break out. Come on, Spidey. Strength. Don't play hard to get when I need you. Okay, diyoruz. as the long, lonely hours tick by. Bu sayının sonunda bir öpüşme geliyor. Demedi demeyin. No word about Parker yet dear. Well, it may be nothing more momentous than a date with another girl. Was that no Gwen, we'd better have dinner without me. I'd like to stay here in case I am needed. Şu adam olmasa boku yediydi Peter. Öyle diyor. I read you daddy mine, but if you change your mind, I am baking the most delicious, delightful, dazzlingly delectable little dad. What was that funny noise you made? Dad. That guy. He's just what we need. The only way to break out of here is with a hostage. Another son, pops. If you wanna stay healthy. Dad, what is it? Yazık diyoruz bu güvene. We're blowing this joint and you're our ticket home. Six. It sounds like some sort of a scuffle, Dad. Are you all right? Why don't you answer, Dad? Yazık diyoruz. Kızcağız o kadar kötü şeyleri o kadar sık yaşıyor ki. I told you our best bed was through the infirmary. Yeah, but how about them press buttons we had to put to sleep? There was twice as many as we expected. I don't like it. There must be something going on. Bring that guy to the gate so the guard can see him. Guard, what guard? There ain't no one there. All right. Keep your shirt on. Long as we got ourselves a hostage, we can afford to wait. Now that we got this far, ain't no one stopping us from here on in. No one, did he say? We kind of wonder if that includes Spider-Man. Aynen öyle. Despite all my nutty hang-ups, there is one thing I am lucky about. It doesn't take me long to get back to normal after I've been injured. Say, what's all that commotion in the hall outside? Since when do they hold conventions in prison infirmaries? Seven. A handful of cons trying a break out. And you got George Stacy ya da George'muş lan sonunda. Bunu daha önce gördük biz. Bu arada da uzun bir süre görmedik. Ben de unuttum ondan ötürü. Hostage. Nine times out of ten I could handle a caper like this with my eyes shut. But now, stop squirming, mister, or we'll stop you permanent. I'm recovered from my fall now, but my head's still groggy. Groggy. If I try to free Mr. Stacy and fool it up, it could cost him his life. Then there is my shoulder. What if it acts up again? Başka bir şey var mı? Nope. Do I dare risk it? With the life of Gwen's dead at stake, not to mention my own. What's the matter with me? I've got to risk it. I haven't any choice. I once swore never to turn my back on anyone again, and I am not starting now. Eight. My best bet is to bluff it out, make them think I wanna drop in with them. Is that a private party, boys? Or can anyone join in? İlk defa kendisinin saf iyi olmayışını, milletin düşünüşünü kendi avantajına kullanacak. Very good diyoruz. Hey, it's Spider-Man. So that's why they had them extra guards. He was hurt in a fall. He can't stop all of us now. Come on, let's jump him while we can. You got it all wrong, group. I wanna join you, not stop you. Hey, if he means it, we can use a guy like him. Aynen öyle diyoruz. I don't like it. He never helped any of us on the outside. Why should he wanna help us now? Help us. I wouldn't be in here if not for that crummy punk. I say we polish him off right now. Not. He must be one of the dozens of petty fools I have put on ice in the past few years. Derken birkaç yıl geçmiş demek ki. Kanka sen niye mezun değilsin o zaman? Not sure. Let's get him while he is still weak. Zog. Hey, Roy. He just stood there and took it. Nine. You're living in a dream world, Big Mouth. I just stood there because I couldn't believe any con would be dumb enough to take a poke at me. I mean, look, my shoulder is not itching anymore. Zonk. I'll stop here with the old geezer's cane and then. You got to be kidding. You're tackling Spider-Man, not Snow White. Vok karnına vurdu. Kadeos. Don't do it, Webhead. Look behind you first. Behind me. Now what's going on? One more move and this guy gets it. You wouldn't want that to happen, would you? He's threatening Captain Stacy. My only chance is to bluff it through. 10. Do what you want with him. It's no skin off my nose. If this doesn't work, I'll jump him before guns that can be hurt. But I am betting it'll do the trick. Hey, he means it. He don't care nothing about this guy. He's trying to break out just like us. Yeah, wise up. Let him join us. We can use a guy like that. It was close, but it worked. All right, stop making with the muscle. We picked ourselves up a hostage, and now we got Spider-Man on our side. But we still ain't out of here. Okay, Spidey, you cooled the scene. Now what's your next move? Let's see what he's got to offer. İlk bunu okuyacaktık sonra. Oraya geçtik sanırım. Go on, big man. Start talking. This is it. I got to think fast. Okay, gentlemen. Here is what we're gonna do. Meanwhile, at that very moment, a dejected Harry Osborn continues the search for his missing father. He's sick. He can't roam the city alone. He needs help. I've got to find him. Maybe he came back here to his club. Eleven. No, son, your father hasn't been here for days. I don't know where else to look. There is young Osborne, one of Parker's friends. Say, boy, where is that no good roommate of yours? Huh? Oh, it's Mr. Jameson. Sorry, I haven't seen Peter for a while. I've been looking for my father. I thought he was at the hospital getting a check up. What happened to him? That's what I'd like to know. Well, he will be okay. Norman Osborn knows how to take care of himself. But if you see that crumb Parker, you can tell him for me. Tell him yourself. I haven't the time. Keys, you're all alike. Ben bunu Mary Jane diyor zannedip ondan öyle bir ses tonuyla okudum. No, James'in diyor. Keys, you're all alike. No respect for anyone. No, when I was a boy. No, he was born 50 years old. Oh, there is Mary Jane. Like, hi, guy. Ne diyor? James Club, Men's Club yazıyor sanırım. Ama şurada ne yazıyor? Not sure. 75 sayıyor. Mr. Beat Boy, you look like you lost your last trillion dollar disk. I wish that was the only thing bugging me. If only I knew what made that act so strange. I never seen him so angry, so cold. He seemed to get worse every time the Green Goblin or Spider-Man was mentioned. But I can't make the pieces fit together. Question marks. Or maybe I don't want to. Anneyim babasının Green Goblin olduğunu anlıyor mu? Okay. 12. Man, you're just a barrel of lies. How did Roman and Martin ever make it without you? Well, say hello to the other swingers at the funeral home. Arkasını dönüp direkt yürümeye başladı. Mary Jane de arkadan laf atmaya devam ediyor falan. Bana çok saçma sapan bir konumda kalıyor. Mary Jane, insanlar bunu istemiyor ama konuşmaya devam ediyor gibi bir konum oluyor. Bu da bilmiyor. Bilmiyor. Okay, interruption time's over. Okay, interruption time's over. So, back to the blue coats. Get the riot guns. There's a brig at the infirmary. That's where Spider-Man is. You'll have to hold your fire in there. The word just came through. They've taken Captain Stacy as a hostage. That masked wall crawlers probably behind the whole thing. But don't worry, we'll get him. Ah, but will they? Let's see. So long as Gwen's dad is in danger, I can't do anything to jeopardize his life. I must act as though I am siding with the cons. Follow me, I can get you out by breaking the bars with my bare hands. And I got to think of myself too. If I don't break out, they're sure to unmask me sooner or later. Then what are we waiting for? Let's go. I keep hoping they'll relax their grip on Captain Stacy so I can tear into them. But so far, it's no soap. And no matter how fast I am, if I rush them all one, if I rush them all, one of them is sure to hurt him. So play it cool, Spidey, and wait for an opening. That is what we're after. Those bars up ahead. 13. What good's that gonna do? We can't get up that high. You don't have to. I find us an escape route in the yard outside. Where you get past the guards down there by holding Stacy in front of you. I think I know what I have got to do, but whether I can pull it off or not is another matter. The only way to really squash their break out and free Captain Stacy is to pick them off one at a time. And my best chance of getting away with it is to work in the dark, which means I've got to make it to the master fuse box. But the cons waste time getting through the locked infirmary gate. Open up and let us out, or Stacy gets it. Here and now. We can risk the captain's life. You got to do as they say in infirmary. They'll never get away with it anyhow. 14. So we won't get away with it, huh? Well, we got us a little ace in the hole by the name of Spider-Man. Then he did throw in with you. Sure, what did you expect? I never thought the web slinger would do it. That is what I am looking for inside that room. The shooting, but Stacy is with them. Good. Then I can do it my way. What about Spider-Man? There is no sign of him. Funny you should ask. Look on the ceiling. It's him. You'd never believe me if I told you I am on your side, so I won't even try. Anyway, you'll be free in a while when the webbing wears off. And with luck, the cons will all be back in their bunks by then. Now my next step is say that phone reminds me I haven't called Aunt May in days. She'll be worried sick about me. Better give her a jingle now while I have the chance. Jesus Christ diyoruz. Seni duymayacaklar mı falan? O da boş herhalde. Yan odaya gidecek bu adamın olmadığı. Okay diyoruz. 15. My face must still be sore from that fight with the vulture. It even hurts when I just move my mask. But I have to do it. She'd wonder why my voice sounds so muffled. Aunt May, this is Peter. First chance I've had to call you. I'm fine, but I've been real busy. I was so worried. Where are you? I can't tell you right now. You never kept things from me before. There's something wrong. I just know there is. Why won't you tell me? Whatever it is, I want to help. I never should have done it. She's more upset than ever now. The longer I talk, the worse it'll be. I have to hang up now, Aunt May, but I will call back real soon. Please don't worry. Promise that I am okay. I promise that I am okay, honest. I was a fool. Aynen öyle. Polis istasyonunda Spider-Man numaradan birini arıyor. Aunt May. Bir de konuşmayı dinlesinler. Amına koyayım. I was a fool. It didn't do a bit of good. There's no telling what kind of trouble she'll think I am in. This time I have really done it. And with her weak heart, she mustn't worry. Now more than ever, I have to finish this fast and ease her mind somehow. Twip. That takes care of the fuses. Now I'll have the darkness that I need. Okay, diyoruz. 16. Seconds later, right this way, Jens. Where have you been? Why did the lights go out? I did it. We'll be harder to find in the dark. The web slingers make it sense. Come on, let's get moving. I got to let them all pass me except the last two. You're going first, Grams. Grams, just in case. There is a welcoming committee waiting for us up ahead. They won't try any shooting if they know that you're gonna be their target. Hey, where is the wall crawler? Can't make him out here in the dark. Be right with you, friend. Barya. Okay. 17. Just keep going, gang. everything mapped out for us up ahead. Wait, what happened to Mac and Gimpy? Where did they cut out to? I thought they were right here with us. Don't like it. Better go back and look for him. This blasted darkness is giving all of us the shakes. Then, after a few tense minutes pass by, no use. There ain't a sign of him. What about Spider-Man? He is supposed to be leading us. There is something fishy going on here, and I'm gonna find out what it is. Hey, what was that? Just trying to answer his question, that's all. 18. And since you were nice enough to ask, the least I can do is oblige. 4 down, 2 to go. 5 down, 1 to go, the toughest one. So long as the flies stay out, my spider sense gives me the advantage, but I don't want Captain Stacy hurt. Where is everyone? What's going on here? Do you read the rest of you? Say something. Perfect timing. The auxiliary, perfect timing will be üzülür gibi. The auxiliary generators have the spotlights working again. They're all webbed up. Spider-Man double-crossed us. I am warning you, no one's taking me alive. If I don't make it, then neither does he. So get the gates open, because I'm coming through, or else we both get it together. He's all worked up, desperate, on the verge of panic. It's now or never. 19. To move, Captain. Pitch yourself forward out of his reach. Ooh. You grabbed for the webbing just as I hoped you would. It was mighty cooperative of you. Don't worry, Captain. I'll have you untied in no time. I am grateful to you, Spider-Man. I never really believed you'd throw in with their kind. You may be certain that I'll testify in your behalf when the time comes. In my behalf, you mean you expect me to stay here as a prisoner till I come to trial? Of course, you've done nothing wrong. It's your chance to clear yourself. Can't do it. They might decide to unmask me. What if they do? If you're not a criminal, why hide your identity? Çünkü senin kızını sevgiliyim. Because of Aunt May, but I can't tell him that. Okay, direkt Aunt May diye cevap vermesi de enteresan oldu. Hani şu an Aunt May mi Peter'ı Spider-Man kimliğini açıklamaktan uzak tutan şey? Hani mesela Tobey Maguire'da hiç şüphemiz yoktu neden Spider-Man olduğunu söylemediğine dair. Çünkü çok barizdi bir şekilde. Andrew Garfield'da da öyleydi sanki ama mesela Tom Holland'da böyle bizi ikna etmeleri gerekiyor gibiydi. İşte Aunt May kafayı yerde net sakın söyleme kimseye tamam mı falan. Hani böyle bir Tom Holland'da şey payı vardı. Zorlama payı karşısındaki insanı ve kendisini işte kimse benim Spider-Man olduğumu öğrenmemeli. Burada ne var peki? Bir düşünüp geliyorum. 20. Look, it's all over. Captain Stacy, are you all right? Luckily I am, thanks to Spider-Man. Spider-Man, but he escaped. He's a fugitive, perhaps, but that doesn't alter the fact. Because of him, the jailbreak was foiled, and I stand before you unharmed. Later, at the office of the deputy commissioner. So it isn't so, say it isn't so, tell me it never happened. That Weasley, Wallcrawler didn't get away again. Let's just say you can't win them all, Jonah. He did smash a jailbreak, you know. Smash it. He probably started it just to take the heat off him. But he wouldn't have escaped if I had been there. That's how would you have managed to stop him? Because I am smarter than he is. That's how. Namoroni met head like Spider-Man can get the best of J. Jonah Jameson. He could never hide from me, and he knows it. They own Chuckles. Life would be a bed of roses if you were my only hang up. Not before it's too late. I've got to see Aunt May, but what am I going to say to her next? Mysterio. Jesus Christ. O Mysterio sayıları Mysterio. Yanlış okuyormuş gibi hissettim. Mysterio. Mysterio. Mysterio doğru okunmuş. Sayıları güzel oluyor. Ya da en azından potentially güzel oluyorlar. Bir uzun zamandır iğrenç ötesi Annual'ı saymayacaksak görmediydik Mysterio. Güzel bir şeyler gelecek gibi hissediyorum. Okey, kapatmadan önce diyecek bir şey var mı düşünüp geliyorum. Nope, hadi görüşürüz.